Oh. Yeah, that's how I feel half the time. You're shooting me, but I got a fucking camera, you dick.
Today is the 7th of April, 2023, Good Friday. The NIHAS, Northern Ireland Historical Airsoft Society, are going over to England to do airsoft at an arena. The organisation over there found their YouTube channel and their Facebook page and invited them all over. We have to take the ferry from Northern Ireland, and then it's like a 6-hour drive or so from where the ferry drops us off to our destination. So most of tomorrow, Saturday, we'll be getting to that location. Right now it is currently 25 past 11. My pickup was meant to be here 10 minutes ago, very well late, but that's the Northern Irish folks for you. We're going to be at Ethan's, we're meant to be at Ethan's for 11:45, and then we leave his at midnight. And then we take the ferry. I also done my back in at work. I was leaning over the baler, ripping the cardboard out because it jammed the baler, it was all trapped. And for some reason I jolted like that. And whatever way I moved, I pulled the back in, pulled a muscle. So, yes, I'm in pain, but the pain is bearable for me. I have a high pain tolerance. I was hoping I'd be able to run and roll around the arena, but I'm not very sure if I'd be able to do that. But I'm still fucking going. I'm still going. I will be dressed as a war correspondent, and I'll be taking photographs and videos of the team in the arena. And that's probably them outside my house right now to pick me up. Too dark for my camcorder to focus on anything. I know.
That's invading, isn't it?
Yes, I love being abused like that there. It's all go, go, go from here.
Is that feeling any better?
Not 100%, but yeah, better. It doesn't hurt if I sit down and get up again. Oh, I live here. My team leader left me home last week and I forgot the director. That's my house there.
I was thinking it and I just didn't say it.
I done nothing, Gerald.
But it's the inside of the screen and what you're thinking of.
Yeah. Oh, watch yourself.
No, James came to me at 11:45 this morning to pick me up for to go to England.
What?
11:45 this morning he came.
Is that what you meant in the chat?
Yeah. Yeah.
Yes, jacket. Instead of 11:45 in the evening this time.
Well, corned beef or spam?
I already got corned beef because I knew that was alright.
No, that's okay.
And this is mine. I picked the right one, and this is why.
Okay, so does everybody have a rebate kitchen missing that opens up? If you then go and grab your rations that you have in your backpacks, so your tins of corned beef and whatever else have you.
I keep doing this here, I'll make sure that it's always food, but. Then I'm not responsible for that.
Yeah.
Did you remember them? Oh, no, you brought them.
I
brought
them.
They'll probably be.
I was actually thinking.
It'll be an extra
thing. Actually, I was
spoiled.
Yeah.
Oh, dear.
Hello.
Don't worry.
This one is
the same.
No, this one's.
That was yours. What? I'm keeping my stuff on my team.
Alright, this house. Michael, this is yours.
This one's mine? I know, because I just seen it.
Alright, then Jimmy, this is yours.
Okay.
Sorry.
Sorry.
That's the captain's bag.
Yeah. Well, then this one I was asking for, went to the...
I know your brand. That's Ethan's bag, then this will be yours. So, I'll show you what your mess tins are.
Oh, you got lots of goodies. Okay.
That's your mess tins, because this is what you eat out of.
Those there,
mm-hmm.
You can keep for... after the fight,
Just as I thought that was, you were breaking a piece of that off at the end of the tin.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Oh, right.
So you got extra.
You got extra, so we can have a party afterwards. But that's great, and you went for the same chocolate as well. Okay, this is your rations.
Okay.
So you just get one of these each.
Okay.
So we're cleaning out your medicines. Oh, who's this one?
Thanks.
Oh, and this is yours, Jim?
Yes.
Oh.
This one here is Jim's.
Okay, good on. Right, there's a nice walking spoon set for cheese that stays in your kit bag. Did you bring like a small tea towel?
I have. I got a bath towel.
Do you have a small tea towel, Ryan?
Yeah. I have two.
I can just pick one up.
I actually have two.
Do you?
Yeah, I have a piece.
Mine's probably a little slightly bigger than my normal hand had.
Did you get one of these to me, or?
I did, yes. Okay. Don't
worry. Then I have back.
We all got the same spam anyway.
Yeah, I got corned beef and spam.
So did you?
Yes. Just for a variety.
Okay, folks. If you stick your small towel.
Okay. Cheese, chocolate, biscuit.
Okay, now, you should be able to fit your tins in. This is going to be a juggling match to get everything to fit just basically, folks. So if you want to put your tin in there, Jimmy, just
take up the space
and
here.
There is jam for each of you. Okay. Right. There is
rum.
The actual rum.
No. Sorry.
We're at Ethan's house, and we're getting our ration packs sorted into the containers. And right now they're going to start loading all of the kit bags from the kitchen table there, as you all saw, into the car. And then we'll be, I think, getting the uniforms bags sorted out as well, I think. And then they'll be loaded into the car. And then we'll be going off to the ferry.
So if you head now, just because anybody could be walking past.
We're wanting to see that. Here.
If you go out with them there, Jimmy, just to keep an eye on the stuff and me and Raz and Hype, and we'll get this book.
Right, pretty heavy.
With my back, no way I can fucking carry that. So this right here is everybody's kit that they're bringing with. We're bringing with us to England. Right now, I'm standing guard, make sure no one nicks it, because we're out on. In the state, and anybody could just walk or drive past. And there's a friggin', what looks like to me, an airsoft minigun right there. In Porta down.
Spare one.
In case it blows up.
Well, no, yeah. Not that there, in case it ends up arcing and causing it to leak.
Far yeah, there. It
says we're
yeah, did, yeah, that's the brakes.
Should have brought them. We're doing a lot of walking.
Of walking?
Oh, you're heading.
In England?
No, yeah, in England. Was take the scenic route and get out and see
it. It gives you like a safety brief at the start.
Yeah.
So you know, it says about like, if in case the ship's sinking or anything out there, don't panic. Good idea.
I only
not
start
actually sinking.
The only time I'll start panicking is if you are panicking.
If you see us getting going up.
I'll vlog till the end.
Oh yeah, because of security.
I mean the ship sinks.
So how does this work then if the boat's overbound?
So we're now at the docks. We just got through the security check there, and the boys here are out stretching their legs. So we're just waiting for them to get onto the ferry. Nice to meet you. Not there. This is the part where they search the cars.
Here, I'll stick with the cabin for just a minute.
Fucking hell.
Oh, that's hard. It's okay. I'll park
here. We're gonna
hang on. Oh, Jesus. Guys, bro, I'm taking my time here.
Oh,
and
as it gets slow,
it's
moving on the ship.
Ah, shit.
That's why you're looking
at me.
Oh, are we going to pass here now?
That's pretty fucking cool.
Oh, that's setting. And then for me to have to get out of the friggin' car, like it's... Ow. Like a stiffened up.
You've never been on a boat before?
Yeah, no.
So, you're gonna start feeling your legs being wobbly and weird?
I get motion sickness.
Yeah,
will
I don't
will
know.
Will I be affected by this?
No, here, listen, I've got anti-motion sickness tablets.
Oh, fuck.
It's not bad, right?
Yeah.
I didn't think
do
about
you want
that.
Your bag put in your corner with you, or just...
No, it's okay, it's in there. No, I brought them
I'm
with
guessing this is so plates don't slip off the table.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Can I? Yeah.
We're going to the bathroom, I have to pee. Ethan made me get up. Oh shit. The ship is moving.
We should have got you out with you.
Because
we seen the boat moving away.
I know, it set me off at first.
It'll still get us coming out of port.
Alright, let's go.
Ship's moving, going out of port.
March don't trip there.
Come on, let's go.
Faster! Faster! Bye, Belfast, you bunch of cunts! Nobody said anything about it being cold!
They did.
Did they? Michael, that's actually... Where are we allowed to not let it go? Yeah, I have to have my smoke first.
I think that's smell for adventure.
Oh god, it is fucking freezing.
So I'm guessing this is the back of the ship?
No. Yes, there's the ship's ass there.
It is freezing.
I bet. I'm wearing a t-shirt under the jacket.
Oh yeah, I'm wearing a jacket.
What's that?
Hopefully that wasn't us.
Oh, that's somebody's car.
I went with this going in my mouth. Hard to breathe. I'll breathe, I can breathe, yeah, but it's just going into me. I can't wait to go back inside.
Look at the bright side, there's no pollen out here.
Say no. Don't type. But know who's smoking weed.
They actually are, you can smell it.
Oh,
what was it?
Somebody's smoking weed.
Oh, okay.
That's
right.
Right.
Sensible.
That's funny.
Yep. Is this the only floor we're allowed to access to on the ship?
No, you can climb up the different decks, you can.
Oh, there's
It takes 8 minutes for the sun to hit the earth. This is an 11-year-old joke. William, 11 years later.
Idrisses! Does anybody else think of the Atlantic and Titanic?
Yeah.
How cold that water was?
If you needed a hair dryer, or
just to go out there, there. Yeah.
I have steady hands. You'll know this. My hands were shaky. Is that cold?
I'm wrecked.
So yeah, bad.
I'm gonna go over for you and then you can lie down there.
Oh, thank you, thank you. Something. Oh. Fucking hell, should have done this a while ago. Am I gonna find some weird photos of me in the group chat?
Probably.
Not from me and him either, anyway.
I want to be tagged. Ah, fucking hell, I shouldn't have done that.
Need a hand?
Ah, I need a vagina.
Need a hand here?
Ah, oh, thank you. My back is fucked. Ross, mine.
Ah. If you want, you can put it in my bag.
No. Actually, yes. These white pockets are full.
I know, I noticed one on my left.
Sorry, again.
My back is fucked. I am in no condition to fight if someone goes up to me.
What shall I do with a drunken sailor? What shall I do with a drunken sailor? What shall I do with a drunken sailor early in the morning? Put him in the bed with Ethan. Put him in the bed with Ethan. Oh, the wheels and the bus go round and round, round and round, round and round. The wheels and the bus go round and round all day long. Come on, we're on a ship. We're on a ship, I have to do it.
Wrong vehicle.
I know. I'm not even drunk.
Take me the rotors go round and round.
Move.
Nobody will be there fucking standing there.
That would be cruel.
It's not gonna be cruel.
God.
I think literally they're all going to the same place.
What if one of us needs to fart?
You get your belt on, Michael?
Yeah, I'm good.
Oh, yeah, Chris, the reason why I told you to put that jacket on for
your I'm opening the door slightly, and you take my jacket off.
I like how they go on to you.
But actually, they could do, you know?
I had a good one. I remember we got all the way over here before and left stuff.
Left shitty man.
So, Michael, that was your first boat journey. How did it feel?
Amazing.
Quit driving the like
it. It's good times with good company.
You know what, Michael, when you were standing right there, I didn't want to really fucking throw you overboard, but you know what? Something helped me back. Oh, there's Marks and Spencer's.
I'm gonna go steal all their wee tasties.
Their wee tasties.
Their wee tasties?
Wee taste sensations.
Billions of items delivered safely.
Alright.
You will soon see about that.
That's
fine.
That's right.
It's smooth. Second exit.
Then take the next left. Okay. So we'll go that back.
No, we have to go right. I know we do.
What is this fucking thing?
It's
gonna be a grand up record.
He's dead.
Hey, who wants to know what the fuck hell it pays?
Yo! What would you call that?
What did you just do?
Right. Sorry, Jimmy, you're totally confused.
We went up to the ticket machine because we had to pay £4. We thought it was only a pound.
But the ticket machine would take the money. So like, fuck it, we'll run up really quick and take the
money. Just fucking back.
But then your guy turned up in a fucking car. So I took some photographs before he came us and fucked him up. But he was stuck at the gate trying to lock it again when he came through. So he's probably going to try over because to check the tickets.
Yeah.
That's just the fucking way I didn't go out with it.
They had to literally pick you up and fuck you into the car. How'd you get that bag
in
your legs,
Mc Morris? Just keep running back to the car as I was about to stretch my fucking legs.
Sorry, as I come back, we're gonna stop off this week.
No, that actually is fun. No, get the fuck out of here, seriously.
It's literally.
That's funny.
I got stuck rocking the vehicle. We were taking
photos
behind the wall.
You fucking did. I kind of fucking wish I had been with you to film that.
Seriously,
we're meant to represent Northern Ireland.
And as we're about to fucking parking lot.
Yeah, but hey, he didn't see us, so it's alright.
Well, I think he did.
No, wait, he didn't.
That's alright, I'll live.
Sightseeing
terrace. Right, I need to hold this door shut. £4 to see a fucking wall.
Yes. Here, at least he's got to see and stand on top of a Roman engineering.
Yes.
Yeah, well.
Because like that literally is the northmost wall of the Roman Empire. Yeah. I guess the furthest north the Romans got.
So we came all the way from Ireland to steal footage of a fucking wall.
What is our lives? Well, actually, if you can have fun doing shit like this, you're having a good life.
There is.
That was fucking fast.
Yeah, I don't know how I managed to fucking jump back into this car.
I don't know.
And lift that fucking bag.
I don't know exactly how, because you fucking had to.
Yeah.
If it had no choice. If Jimmy got out, he would have been pushed back in again.
I had no fucking choice.
Did you see the signs though? Like no camping. No overnight stairs, no camping.
Yeah, you see, they're very strict, because it means that they can't make people pay anything.
Yeah.
So that's why they're very strict. So us doing up there is like a big no-no.
Yeah.
Hey, with a wee road chef and a wee Mickey D poster.
That's us now.
That's us now, boys.
It also has
get
a
some shade into us.
I don't have a stretch of legs anymore.
We're going to fucking
kill for a
day. Oh, what's this?
Shit, they go in the right place.
I have no idea.
Yeah.
We're not from there, so we don't know.
Any better?
Mickey D's.
I haven't seen a Shell store in there. Fucking months.
Yeah,
so
we're going to sit in, but.
Yes. 50 yards,
turn
right. I'll drive through the drive through, but don't order anything. Fuck you, like, yeah, come with your dog.
Are you even alive, you went?
Probably not us, but you know.
I need to get back.
Why not? Is it Northern Irish?
Is this not one of their bears?
Somebody's left their food in their car.
Somebody go this way, I think.
Are you doing donut rings, Ethan?
No, I'm genuinely trying to get out of here.
So you want to go through the drive-thru again?
He's in the latest back on the motorway.
We're just park at the front door of that shop.
I just right at the door.
Right at the door.
That guy in the shorts is very confused.
I know. I filmed all that, by the way.
Just right at the fucking.
Oh my god.
Right there.
He's going, teenagers, and then says that there are guys in the late 20s or early
30s.
Teenagers.
I didn't mean it that way.
This
we're gonna go back in.
See, look, it's in here. The note was in here, you say?
It's the travellers are coming for us. Fuck away, is there no one?
What do you say, fuck away?
No.
We'll go back over there and just walk around the car park the same way we drove around it. just because that man's there.
Greg went there and asked if James was in.
I phoned James up for his work ID. Yeah,
put a complaint in about him.
I'm an employee of McDonald's in Newry.
You work for
McDonald's in Newry.
Put a complaint on about
what the fuck's in your eye?
Aye.
Like, no, the fuck happens.
They're gonna include travellers.
Right, sure. Okay, everybody, yeah. Best behaviour, okay? Because.
No.
That's what I was getting that out of me now.
Right, no, seriously, guys,
come back. That's why I did it before we got in the car.
Because if not, I'll have to beat you. Ooh.
Yeah, I will.
What?
Yeah. I'm gonna fall out of this car.
What time? Oh, and they've stopped because they've seen us doing that for a bunch of people. Thank you very much, kind individual.
Oh, they're well, just...
If any driver decides to be an asshole, joke's on them. If I'm one, then I've got that number plates. Dumb fucks.
Oh, look at the cool bridge.
You're probably going that shot.
I'm gonna pull up here because that estate looks like it's dangerous.
Yes, it does. Better make it out for a smoke.
Maybe not, just keep the doors locked, folks, just for a bit.
There's actually a woman looking.
Don't look at her. No eye contact with this place.
You afraid of women? No lock on eyes.
I'm being serious, folks, don't find contact with locals.
Why are we locking the doors?
We're in a hostile working environment.
If anyone approaches, don't react.
I just sit here, just sit.
54, remember this address, okay, 54 Riverview Caravan Park. Yep, I'm gonna remember the postcode.
She's disappeared.
That's good.
She's gonna get her angry sons. The locals vanished.
Watch out, no locals.
Clear.
Okay.
No lockers.
There's
no
look at that there.
That's the Craig
Abbott. No, that's how Craig Abbott was born, not their shit. Someone fucking visited here and realised, fuck.
You put the ovens in it.
Sorry, I just realised. Oh, there we go.
Oh.
Nice. Yeah. Please, I say
fuck.
You said, are we in a boat? Of course we're not. Fucking poor whales, you dick.
So technically,
here, if we call over to the miniature Craig Avon, we can get a Mr. Handy out.
He's a fucking river boogie
on
that.
Yo!
Don't worry, we're not staying in those. Like, best behavior.
You say that now, folks.
We're not a bunch of weirdos, don't worry.
Fuck off, man. I can the fuck.
Ah, yeah, just get the speaker.
Hey, what are you gonna do? Fucking order?
No, I'm telling them.
Alright, okay. Okay.
You want us to wait here?
Sure, yeah.
Don't we stretch our legs?
I stretch your legs, but do not smoke, because I don't know what, because I know what's said on the booking.
Yeah.
There's no smoking, because it's a family environment.
Well, there's kids sitting over there, so I wouldn't do that.
So just, if you don't mind.
Stay at the car, yeah.
This is going to be fun. Ah, oh, my balls. This is much of a struggle with this for me to get out with this fucked up back of mine. Yeah.
Can you hold her?
The hand job would be nice. They don't hear me.
You don't phone to the boss.
Fair them.
Trying to keep it good.
So, we're not allowed to smoke here, but there's alcohol sitting on the bench, and there's a kids' play park there. Yeah. Makes sense.
Just watch the video recorder of those kids in there.
Oh, they're not in the frame, don't worry. And if they walk in, I'll snatch their faces. It wouldn't be the first time. went to the holidays, put rush with the family. Last week.
And then,
oh, I know why there's no smoking.
Look. Oh, them big yokes.
Yep, gas cylinders.
Everywhere.
Fuck, that's why I can't smoke?
Yeah, because you'll blow the whole place up.
Correct.
So you'd have to go out of this whole park.
I figured that.
I was smoking, if you know what I mean, but, yeah.
They don't have a designated smoking area, at least.
I would say no, because of the amount of gas mains under it. Under it. I'm looking out for that woman there with the yellow.
I said just to go on around then, we would see her. The car's good though, because it's better than the boots scraping across the ground. Oh, for fuck's sake, another one.
Thing on the back, yeah. If you want to do the Xbox, you should just leave that in that cupboard. But there's a charger on there anyway. Full question is there if you want it. The heating is on, like, bare minimum.
Okay.
Plus there's a shower.
This is really nice.
No,
it's not.
If you do want it on, so I'll put your water off. So that's your little thing there, but onto it then, and just put it there. And then in here, because you said there was going to be a fifth person.
Yep.
So there's a sheet, bedding, spare towel, and a duvet for. I'm trying to be quiet because your
worry.
Video.
Oh, don't worry. No, you can speak.
Oh. Hi! So the spare bed is in the sitting room, that's
okay.
Another double.
Okay.
And then obviously that's all you're bedding for that.
Okay. Would you like your face censored?
Not bothered.
Okay.
I don't think anybody else will. You've got your twin room there, yeah?
Okay.
So that's your key.
Ooh.
If you need anything at all, just give me a buzz.
Okay.
Yeah.
Okay. Interesting.
There's
Netflix already loaded on the TV.
That's brilliant, thank you very much.
I'll
give you
the case.
Bucks!
Nice choice, Ethan. It's not too bad, is it? Come on, folks, I mean, see. I think it didn't do too bad, actually, for us.
We didn't want to crowd the place.
No, no, you're okay.
I did.
So there's a bed that comes out from here.
Yep.
And there's bedding for it. There's two singles. I'm taking the big pair.
Yeah.
Who's going to be with you in the big bed?
Just me and the hot water bottle.
That's it.
But there's two singles. There's a double in. There's two singles there.
Yeah.
Oh, shardy, I think. I will destroy this bathroom tonight. Hang on a second. Oh shit, you can actually friggin' lock it and unlock it from the other side. What the hell? Yeah, it doesn't take much to get into the bathroom from the outside.
What?
Yeah.
Look, what?
What's that?
I went in there and he was able to lock me in from the outside. Yeah. How much do we really trust each other here?
Just be sensible.
Nah.
Wait. Okay. You can't unlock it from the outside?
Well, you locked me in and I was able to unlock it. I have it on video.
Look, don't be... Why is he messing around already? Goodness. What's going on? There. Okay. Chris.
We're almost like terrorists, smuggling weapons in.
Okay. My reflex. Yeah, here you go. I'll take it. Get it away. Lost.
Chris, would I be able to steal?
Yes.
If we're away from the caravans, it means that we can't be.
I was thinking.
I think it's more if you're not on the property, you can't do anything about it.
I'm sorry. We're going to go see the lads, find out what time the match is at, how long, what exactly is going on, down low.
and then we're going to go into Lang and get some food dinner.
Middle of the world farm. Okay, so the plot's broken up into multiple different. Flat Earth, we're just trying to live off the flat Earth.
Is that what they're doing?
Actually? I have no idea.
Remember, William, we come in peace.
Well, there's another man
for now.
And then there's
what
that.
Does this site play as in, like, actually belong to one of the lads? One of them is
the first BB. There's a 1BB there. Maybe we should have followed that sign.
Where is it?
It was behind us, right there.
The trench is over there.
I actually can see one the lads.
We see someone!
That might be them, yeah, in wee trench caps.
Yeah, I see.
Little Tommies.
They have,
I think they're shooting and stuff, so maybe.
One boy.
One BB.
BB, you get it? They've only got one BB.
Everyone have a fight now.
Oh, look. Oh, there we go. It's the commune of multiple people.
Quick, bring them over.
So I wonder, did they get the vegetable patties from over there then?
Probably. Okay. Wait, what? Vegetable patties?
Eh? Or something got a fucking trench gun there. So they're all camping here, then why didn't the guy reply back to me?
We've arrived at the site. The lads are talking to what appears to be the guy running this site.
Hello.
Cameraman.
Yes.
Jimmy. If you see me and I start cursing at you, you probably did something wrong.
Oh, we've done this before, it's alright. Well, never.
I know.
I haven't done Nelson.
You've played down an urban assault before.
I don't know. Well, we went
yeah, well, yeah. It is now urban assault.
Oh, is that what it's called?
Yeah.
It's nice to air. You see it.
Yeah. I play down there as well sometimes. Mother of God.
Yeah. Half fucking old.
Yikes.
Yeah.
I don't think they accept us anymore.
No, I don't think they do.
Make sure you blur out my face.
That's alright.
Yeah.
Guards find out where I am.
Balaclava.
Hey, the balaclava's underneath the front seat.
Oh, even better, even
That's
better.
Yes. First time I ever came here, I was the only Irish chap.
You're not loon now.
Yeah, you can imagine I was outnumbered and out far.
Yes.
And most of you operate from bloody original modern warfare.
Yeah. How's it going?
Hello.
Right.
Do you want your face blurred out?
Go for it. No, don't worry about face.
Where do you want it?
How's it going?
Just don't forget to add the mustache right there.
Hey, I'm the lieutenant of the Ottoman team for tomorrow. I'll be facing you. Welcome to your side of the trenches, these are on top of the trenches.
And I'm just a bloody machine gunner.
Sorry, do you want your face blurred out?
Yours, sorry? Oh,
no,
it's alright. Yeah, it's all good.
I ask everybody.
This is the thing, I know how to work a cannon. Oh, God.
Yeah.
I was with
this is going to
be a fun problem.
It is, that cannon works.
Oh, God.
Yeah,
fire rounds and things.
We have our artillery men.
Machine gun's going to be in there. Obviously, there's three lines going there. Whole sort of dugout system that goes around there. Those trench systems are a lot bigger than these, so they go all the way around there, in the back section and up that hill and various other places.
That is your support
question.
Line.
I will have two cameras tomorrow, one for vlogging and one for filming the actual thing.
Yeah.
You still care if I bring a power bank to charge them?
That's absolutely fine, yeah, that's absolutely fine.
Just, I know you're with technology, you want to make it as old-fashioned as you can.
Something like that's absolutely fine, to be honest. I doubt many people in the heat at the moment really notice something like
that. If anything, it's going to be sitting behind the trenches, no, we'll see.
Oh, cool. If you want to set it down somewhere, we have a little sort of system where we have a sandbag filled with a pillow that has a cutout for a camera, so if you want to just set it down and do that at any point and get, you know.
Okay, well, we can look at that.
Feel free to go in and have a look around.
Thank you.
Yeah. I think a couple of these came then.
God. really could. Ethan, William, Chris, Jimmy, and Michael.
Nice. I do apologise, I will forget.
Oh, no.
I'm Stephen.
Stephen, yeah. Want your face blurred out?
Sorry?
Was that
you
your face blurred out?
Face blurred out, you're right.
No, it's fine.
No, he's doing a blog for our group, so he's on the trip over.
We've been fighting a bit of a battle with the fucking water table today.
Oh.
So we've managed it's down a hell of a lot more. We can use that as respawn now, but we're not going to be able to go along the back line. Although Krusty is going to come back at 7 o'clock tomorrow with the tractor again to try and finish it. So hopefully it will be dry, but there's still part of it that can be used.
Can't be dexterous, so it'll be alright.
Do you want to hit the camera, walk around the trench and just do a wee tour? Or will I do it?
No, you do it there. You're the camera expert.
I don't know where to focus her.
This is the arena. This is where the trenches are. The team is going to be in here. Fuck. I'm caught in the fence. So this is where our team's gonna be, and they're gonna be shooting over there at the other team in their trenches.
And
the guys who own the site are nice enough to let us have a wee look around, familiarise ourselves and see what we're in for.
So is this where the heavy gunner's gonna be?
I think that's where the machine guns are.
Yeah, so this is where I'll be most of the time. So is this where the machine gunner's gonna be?
You all know I love filming and video editing very much, but being here right now, knowing what we're in for, I kinda wish I was taking part in shooting back at the other team. But then, somebody has to be the war correspondent and it's only appropriate that I do it. These guys know more about the weapons and the uniforms than I do.
It's a good crack.
Good stuff, yeah. That's what it's all about.
Yeah.
Fasting in a fair game.
Do you want your face blurred out?
Say again, mate.
Do you want your face blurred out?
No, I haven't bothered. I'm you know.
That's right.
I'm not in MI6.
No, some people are funny about it. Keeps me covered. I just ask them when I'm filming, because then if I put it up, they can't say anything.
Oh, that's fair. That's
it. Ah, some books in here too. Binoculars. Class. Oh. The CQD. Oh shit. That made me jump. I wasn't expecting that to work. I wonder if it did that do anything? I know it made a noise, but maybe we should pretend that didn't happen. Does that wee machine, that wee box in there work?
I've got no idea, mate.
I did press the button and it made a noise.
All right, okay, I've got no idea. I'm one of the snipers, so we're kind of building our positions today.
If you see me, don't shoot me, I'm here to film.
The snipers can't shoot infantry or anyone apart from really the other snipers, and I think we're allowed to shoot the commanding officer once, rather than us just annoying people.
Because it wouldn't be fair on the rest of them, because
obviously we've got higher-powered rifles.
You have the upper hand, yeah.
So, you know... So yeah, you know, we're not allowed in the front trenches, we've got to operate in the rear areas and so there. So what, there's two on each team.
What's it like being hit by airsoft? I've done paintball, but I've never done airsoft.
I mean, if it hits you in the clothing, then unless it's something like tank, like say, wait, you know, you're hunched over on your back, yeah, that could hurt. But I mean, with the power that these guys use here, it's, you know, it's much less than say American powers or a lot of the other nations are using much higher power, so yeah, it's...
So, you know, not as bad as paintballing?
Paintball's about 12 joule, whereas their limit for, like, riflemen is 1 joule.
Okay.
So, you know, don't get me wrong, you've kind of got maybe more range than the paintball gun, because the backspin on the pellets.
Yes, long range,
so,
yeah.
So it's not like the lack of power really limits your game, but it's just, it means you don't have to wear masks. You see, if you play paintball now, no one will let you play with just goggles.
Yeah.
You have to have a full mask.
Because it hit you and knock your teeth out too.
Yeah, whereas airsoft, at them powers, you know, if you want to play a World War One game without everyone wearing a paintball mask, you know, looking more period, then that's sort of more fitting for the safety level you've got and the power level you've got are kind of balanced. So, you know, it's about having that safety's still got to be the main concern at all times. A lot of people always want more power, but it doesn't actually make a better game. You know, I've been playing now, I think, 32 years. We started with really low-powered stuff, and obviously we've done it all. And I'd say that really, in hindsight, a lot of the lower-powered games are actually more enjoyable, more fun, more sporting.
Yeah.
You know, because it's no good when people start getting big welts and bleeding or... No. Shooting people's teeth out and all that kind of malarkey.
Ruins the game.
So, yeah, you know... yeah, they can sting a bit in the face. And obviously the closer you are, the nearer the one joule of power will actually hit you. But it does diminish very quickly. So you don't have to be that far away, and it's hardly anything. It's the point blank stuff that can hurt.
Right, like from me to you right now, that would hurt?
Yeah, I mean, if I shot you in the face, definitely, yeah. But obviously, you know, there is rules in the game, which is, I can see only your head, I am allowed to shoot at it. But if I can see other parts of you, I'm meant to shoot them, rather than just going for the headshot deliberately. Obviously, there'll be times you'll get shot in the head by accident, but...
I know, I'm
you know,
expecting
it's not
that.
Like playing, say, Call of Duty, where you're just going headshots, you get more points for
it. I came here on my own will, actually.
Say again?
I came down here on my own. I actually offered to come down.
Oh, right. Okay.
Wasn't asked. I offered.
Yeah. I mean, don't get me wrong, right? I've done a few jobs for people making films for airsoft sites, so...
Oh.
You know, video cameras, you know, those big. And your job actually becomes about filmmaking rather than airsoft. Do you kind of get what I mean? It's kind of both, isn't it? Because the social media side of it is actually how you progress. So you've got to put as much time, or if not more, into the
schedule your
side
posts.
Than the actual being in the field side, whereas I'm more of a being in the field. I suppose how good an editor and how much time they're going to put in. Because you know yourself, editing films takes hours.
Yeah.
It's down to... You'd have to invest a lot to get a good editor, to get the good content. But I don't know, I've seen so many good films that never got hardly any views.
Mm-hmm. Exposure is the word.
That's what I'm saying. It's more about the exposure than often than actually
and
the content.
They'll deny this. They deny this, but it's fucking true. It's who you know.
Yeah.
They'll never admit it, but it's true.
Mm. But, it should be good. I'm really looking forward to it. And we've got a few other... secret weapons as well we're going to deploy, and decoys and all that kind of stuff.
Hello!
How are you doing?
Alright.
Is everything on track?
Yeah, we're ordering pizzas now.
Oh, I'm alright, dude. Yeah, we went shopping and I have an oven and everything.
And then I'm setting out the tickets to do the raffle as well.
Okay, yeah. What's your raffling off?
We've got...
Oh god, I can actually run. My back is improving. Damn, yeah.
£10
I will be filming the actual... I'll be vlogging with this camcorder, yes, but I've used my Nikon D3300 to film the guys in action. Ah, there you are.
Oh, yeah, safe zone and toilets are back there.
Ah.
You see that camel covered crate?
Yeah.
That's the bathroom.
Thank you.
Just that one there, Jimmy. There should be a door open already.
Somebody's cooking something. It smells like a barbecue. So this is a safe zone then. Okay, I'm not going in there. Oh shit, that's the ladies. Definitely not going in there. Does that apply to me?
What was that, sorry?
No shooting in this area, does that apply to me? Oh. Yeah, that's a dad joke.
You caught me too well then.
Lounge. Flat screen TV. Maybe it's just the wind, isn't it? See anything? More likely just the wind doing that. The wind isn't even that strong. Look at this. It's cool that they don't give a shit about me walking around here with a camera. Really should get back with the group. My back has gotten better. I mean, it's a 6 to 8 hour drive from Northern Ireland, from Scotland down to Lincoln in England. I think it's done my back the world of good. It doesn't hurt as much, only whenever I get in out of the car. But I can friggin' jog now. Couldn't do that yesterday. Right. I can jog. I can actually jog.
You're going to keep up with us tomorrow, so
I'll be able to.
Forest run!
Yes. Not yet. This is the first time I've been able to run since Monday.
God.
Because I put my back in and work. That's nice.
The camel one, not the plastic one.
I can't wait to be hit by that.
Oh no, I'm saying the tent, camouflage tent.
We can't drink. There is a bottle going around or something.
I already knew that.
Okay.
So,
just so you know.
It's fine.
Hang on, what the fuck?
I don't want to go there. No, I was actually thinking, if you did want to stay, we could actually just... It gives a good for saying the weather. Actually, going by the weather that they were saying, yeah.
The sky is clear.
How did you open it?
One. And it's given the weather, I guess, tomorrow, clear skies.
So we have to get all that kit and bring it down.
We just wear it.
Like, put it on now, come back.
And literally just stay in it.
Well, just come
you know I am more, you heard? Because I've done it before. It's going to be cold in the morning.
It is going to be cold. Yeah,
that doesn't bother me. I'm used to it because of Gosford.
You want a bed? Mm-hmm. Ah, then that's a no then.
Because that's what I was saying for next time when we're actually prepared.
All of us are
no.
Yeah.
And we haven't already made plans.
Nice scenic.
Yo! Whoa! No!
I have been offered alcohol a couple of times tonight. I'm refusing it. If I drink, I'm guilty of having one pint and then I have to have another and another and another and another. If I do that tonight, I will be in no condition to film these guys tomorrow. I will be lying down, sore head, feeling nauseous, and doing fuck all. New. A couple of years ago, I would have found it very, very hard to say no.
That's it.
Psychological warfare.
Singing and dancing.
I'm sleeping in the car. Take it easy.
Oh,
please
come on.
Okay, I think that was pretty cool.
Yeah,
definitely. Captain's happy. They actually know an address.
Oh, right.
Surviving in the city,
does
but none of us know.
For what they want.
Anybody, yeah, anything specific they would like to eat or?
Anything really.
Oh, like, for fuck's sake.
That's just not a help because I need to put
KFC.
In.
Yeah, KFC.
If it's open. I know you like that. I know everybody in this car likes it.
I love KFC. I love me some gravy. Because well, Elvis liked me.
What? He just said Elvis liked man.
No, he didn't.
He did.
I said Elvis didn't like men.
I don't really like Elvis, but I know it's because Elvis likes men.
Elvis was married to a girl who was...
It's just under 3 centimeters. We're around 2, but the other one's around 4.
You don't mind me being filmed in your pajamas, do you? That's something really funny with that there.
No one would have known only the fact you now said it's pajamas, because this is a t-shirt.
After all,
I'm in normal clothes, boiling water.
After all, I sleep in this t-shirt.
I sleep naked.
Most natural way to do so.
Yes, but you mean you're like Roger, smooth.
Look, Ethan.
It'd be worse, you could be pouring your milk first. Hello there. Hi, Heroic.
General Kenobi.
Heresy.
Do you know what that means? It means you're poor.
Heresy?
No.
Yeah.
Pouring milk first in that glass.
Take a top off.
It means you're poor.
First, we could shatter. Rich people could replace it. Poor people couldn't. So they put their milk in first.
I know.
If you came in at that there, I like
it.
Is it?
I don't know, maybe.
Is it?
Well, you've got Thor's mini hammer?
That's not true. I'm not a Christian.
Bernie.
Oh.
It also means yes, I'm also good to know.
Did you take a toast?
I thought you unplugged the toaster
and walked out. Yeah, because he said you took the toaster.
Like,
did you just fucking walk into
a toaster? I didn't see that, right? So I just seen you walking in, right?
It's about to shut down.
Seen you messing with plugs and I thought it was the fucking toaster you're unplugging and walking out.
I come in, my t-shirt and boxers and nick the toaster.
Yeah, okay.
Yeah. Don't bring it in the shower, will you?
Yes. Today we go to the site to do the airsoft. Whenever we start running around the trenches, get the blood going in our bodies, we'll warm up, all right? Did you know the reason why your body shivers and if you're cold is to get your blood going so you warm up quicker? Sexy insurance we reform. This activity is physically and mentally intense and may require extreme exertion to play. The activities may be dangerous if not played in accordance with the stated rules which I have read, understood and agreed to. The possibility of injury to myself and others exists. Extremely unlikely though with airsoft, unless you're not careful. I must declare any medical conditions that may affect my participation in this activity. I have asthma, and I've got a fucking hernia, but honestly, it won't be a problem. I smoke. I'm still here. I am fully aware of the risks to myself and others whilst engaged in airsoft activities at Lincolnshire Airsoft Club and First Plane Boys that I will never, under any circumstances, intentionally shoot anyone in the face or purely for the sake of inflicting pain. I am physically fit and mentally able to take the strain and exertion involved in playing the games. I don't know. I will comply with Lincolnshire Airsoft Club and 1st Battalion Boys rules and use the equivalent as instructed and so as not to deliberately, intentionally injure or hurt others beyond that of reasonable play and will obey all directions of the marshals. Yes, that is something you must take seriously. Photography and or videography. Box. If you do not give permission for your image to be taken by photography and or videography. Yeah, I'll be taking that box. I don't give them permission to use my image. No, yeah, I'll be taking it. No, I'll not take that. Box. If you intend to carry photography and or videography. So I'll take the one where I don't want my permission. Right, I don't want my image to be used. But I'll take the one where I intend to do videos. So you can't take photos and videos of me, but I'll take photographs and videos of you. No, I'm not a dick like that though. What's it say in the back?
Someone bring that back. And who's got a phone with data?
Me.
I
do.
Right.
Sorry, man.
Do what you gotta do.
Okay, and then that should go up this thing up there. I don't think. Is that enough?
Just is loose.
One second, I'll just take it off and do this quickly because
right.
I just don't want to yank too much to your face, man.
No, that's fine. I like being yanked.
I'd expect no less from you. Sorry, I probably yanked at your hair there.
Stop apologizing, just did.
Yes, ma'am.
grab your guns, grab your kit. Make sure you've got all your kit on you. If it's just you step off this line, you'll then go straight in.
Sorry, is that too tight? That looks too tight, sorry.
Alright, that's it.
Sorry, fuck. Take your eye out of me.
That's okay. Okay.
It's only broken, you can't break it further.
Oh, okay. I think that is Ema. Yeah, that'll protect your eyes and that'll protect your mouth from getting the shit shower. Okay. There's you. That's one. Okay.
Oh yeah. Just don't shoot my camera.
Max, don't put them in. Don't engage them
right, yet.
Sorry, what gents?
Kill. Use our sniper?
I think so. First, I shot in the flag.
What happened? Did that guy have been our sniper?
I don't know. I don't know,
Michael. So.
Just don't be worried about what's going on. Yeah.
Remember, you are.
Remember, you're on your duty. And that's it. We're just going to move it and you can see your line of sight where she is.
Make sure they all die.
I'm not only in my sight, in his line of sight.
Remember, you're not to give away. Ah, the cabin's above. I'm looking at the mech.
Well, is everybody here okay?
Everyone's
got a blue guy. Yeah,
that's
not the colonial through! Anzac colonial forces up here!
You want to? What?
Now you're here!
Terrible day for the fights.
Yeah. Good luck. I'm assuming that's the pet rock.
Yeah. That's the bonk.
That's the bonk. Okay. Melee weapon, I think.
The Frenchman's a bit special. He's got his friend with him at all times.
Oh, okay.
He's got his rock with him.
I'm guessing shell shock?
Yeah. Something like that, yeah.
It's either that or the white flag.
This camper.
Yeah,
that's from here.
There's only one person on our team able to revive us, which is Dylan. The Irish one, he's got like the cut-off.
So there's no CGF in there?
Not these ones, the other one. So just, you know, A, try not to die, because it might take a while, but B, just shout and scream for Flynn or Dylan, he'll come on eventually.
Reel them until the attacks fail, then
So there's a 30 second bleed out. So if you don't get revived in those 30 seconds, it's back to the respawn here.
Can you just be revived once?
Yeah, one revive, get shot again, respawn.
Okay. And
Can you just decide to go respawn first life regardless?
Yes. You don't have to. If you guys don't want to be a take a dramatic death, just hit back here. If you guys want to do the full fucking whatever, then feel free to.
If there's no medic within range, and you know you're just gonna bleed out because you end it yourself,
you can just you can just come back. Yeah, that's fine. Yeah, there's nothing else. That's fine. Luckily, I can find you lot quite easily. You've got like a really cool green. Where you're on the you in the MG nest?
Yeah, yes, us two.
Right, so you two are in there, and are you two with the rifles with us?
Yes.
Perfect.
Although
okay.
After break, those two are something wrong.
Sure, that's right. That's fine. Just as have you been told about the MG rules that someone else can't jump in? So if one of you two gets shot, you can't jump in to help. It has to be these two. So one of you has to wait to be respawned or medic before you can keep using the MG.
Yep.
How many people have to be on the MG?
Dos.
Two only?
Yeah.
Oh, we were told
I think
three.
It was two or three.
We were told three.
Three. Okay, fine. Yeah. You're three then. So shooter, loader, gunner.
Yeah.
I love this job.
What the fuck? Cover fire there!
Yeah, that's right. I feel half the time. You're shooting me, but I gotta fucking calm you, dick. They've been told not to shoot me. Ethan charged right up to the friggin' enemy's, enemy trench. If I'd known he was going to do it there, I'd have fallen right in. Couldn't get them because I was standing on this side and running through that there, you'd be hit.
So, as I understand it, there was a package from home sent especially for you. Anyone going to start?
On the corner tree!
Happy birthday to you! Happy birthday to you! Happy birthday, dear Granger. Happy birthday to you.
You survived one more year, but that might be a loss. We'll see. See if we can get out of here.
I get a quarter of that as your officer.
I'm not even there, yeah, because still there's 17 more days.
Oh, yeah. Medic!
Medic! You good? There's a guy up here. Medic!
Ian, two, three, five,
medic!
Six, seven,
get the medic out of here!
Ten.
Get the medic!
Hey, get in the front already! Come on!
Hey! Medic! They're really going after me now. Medic!
Medic!
Medic! They're really gunning for me now.
Oh, they are.
Yeah, they didn't get me much last time. They really want me now. Medic!
Medic!
Hey,
they're gunning for me now.
You're hot, Jimmy.
Is
he
captain?
Where's the captain? They're gonna start again.
I can see now!
Shot in the back. I'm having fun. Oh, you know what? I forgot my hat. Done.
Go! Go!
Stretch a barrel!
7, 9.
Woohoo! Medic! Medic! Medic!
Medic in the front line!
Oh shit, I'm dead. Fire.
You're alright.
Ah!
Fucking down. You good?
I'm hit.
Fucking hell.
Stretch a barrel! Yes, please!
Right on the nipple.
Honestly, wearing that, like Mr. Spock or something. Wearing that is worse than being shot at.
The face mask?
Nah, it's a constant scary. Air constant irritation.
Or the hat?
Yeah, no, not the hat, the glass, the goggles.
I need undo. It's the wee bits of foam, you see.
But you know what, be glad to have it.
Definitely.
And the foam's weirdly got a gooiness to it when you push it. It feels not like a normal foam.
I got into the trench here, I've been killed every time.
Huh? Oh, it's soft, they were nice with this cheese.
So it just tastes like, it would taste like pork sausage if you cooked it then?
I don't know. I've never actually tried it cooked.
I didn't know you could cook spam.
It's literally advertised like that.
I suppose it just tastes like gammon then.
So you want me to walk around with us here and...
pop it up and see if it gets shot at.
See if I get shot at?
See if that gets shot at.
Alright.
So distract the snipers.
There's gotta be a spot of fun for you to do.
Alright. So I'll get shot at too.
Position is like...
so.
Don't know if I'm doing it too hard, but...
sneaky. Are they meant to shoot that?
No, they're just meant to think that he's here. So they focus here instead of where he is.
What?
So instead, he wants them to think that he's here.
So he's there?
Over there.
Aye. I'm in the middle of the fucking battle. See them? Hi.
Hi.
Hey baby, how are you?
Sitting here like a deck so
I'm. Hi ma, how you doing?
Oh, fuck. What's happened to you?
Oh, fuck.
So here, let's see what this captures.
Keep your eyes up, man. This may not be the end. May not be the end, my own friend.
It's a long way to Tipperary. It's a long way to go. It's a long way to Tipperary. To the sweetest girl I know. Goodbye, Piccadilly. Farewell, Leicester Square. It's a long, long way to Tipperary, but my heart's right there.
Yeah, don't worry about the thing.
Get ready!
Get ready, man!
Ready, arms! We're going over, get ready.
Oh, shit.
Alright.
Shit!
You okay?
I'm going over, have we got any smoke?
No, I got none left.
Go! 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 Over! Charge! Charge! Let him have it! For the king!
That was class. That was funny. Is that mine or yours?
No, it's mine.
Long with Merlin.
For new room.
Oh, thank you very much, my love. Sex.
But I'll need the warrior lighter.
Sex. Well, you know where to find it. You know where it is. I need a piss. I'll be back. That's the game over. I had a nice fucking nap there. Felt like 45 minutes or so. 45 minute nap there, needed it. They're all just firing off the last of the rounds now. That was brilliant. I would totally come back here. Definitely. Do you know what? Do you know what it's like? The closest I came to shooting everybody here was just filming them all. It'd be cool to come up here, actually join in the action. Wow. I'd probably end up going solo, as I always do. As I go pissed. When we arrived here this morning, it was freezing. I was sitting in the car while the rest of them were getting the mirror forms and all. And now, roasting. Even the sun's blocked by the clouds. It's great. Show inclusiveness, you know? Right, Ethan, isn't that what we're all about?
Oh, yeah. Behind the scenes, you all get along.
Yeah. Oh, yeah. Battering each other doing this.
Wind prices all the way up to
10 hours. He's a character, him. He's not even Northern Irish, but he may as well be. He may as well be. He totally gets this.
That's the only difference, is the colour of the trousers. About that specific bag.
Oh, my God.
Four go to the right.
Yeah, I think yeah.
But these things are in all
the like,
just blasted.
I think all is fortunate.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Sorry, what's great there? Time.
What? You want your face censored?
No, no, I thought I heard
oh, no, no, no.
Face censored?
Huh?
You want your face censored?
No,
your face censored?
No, no, I'm good, man.
You?
Say again, sorry?
You want your face censored?
Yes, please, if you don't mind.
That's right, that's the why I ask. Vlog.
Yeah, I'm fine.
You fine? You? Hello. Face censored?
Hello.
You want it censored?
Do you want your face censored?
Oh, no.
No. You're the other one out there.
It's
fine. It's fine. It's and you?
Face censored? Oh, yeah, censor me, yeah. After all the vlogs that you put me on, like.
Me, yeah.
Start now.
Why would you
say
the best looking one of you?
How dare you?
You take offense to that.
Oh. Well, you're the sergeant. You can order him to not take offense.
It's weird. He's only a war correspondent. I can shoot him to head.
It's only your bag.
Yeah, go look around the corner.
That one box. I have to wear two pairs of dicks.
Oh, Vickers.
Say thank you.
Oh, thank you.
Sorry, I didn't realise you packed it all up.
Me and McMorris did it.
Oh, perfect. Thank you.
Yeah, I thought I'd do something. Yeah. You know, while you're bantering away with them guys and everything. Yeah. Oh, crap.
You need a handman, are you
alright? A hand job would be nice.
Not Elvis, talking
to gentlemen,
you alright
then? That's funny.
You're just sitting there, stunting like your kit, and you just hear dudes walk past going like, would you like a hand, yeah, hand?
Yes, a hand job.
Just what
the hell happened there? Didn't even know that was her, the wee ho.
The wee ho?
The wee asshole. What?
Don't worry, it's in the vlog. We got it there, we missed the photo, it's okay.
Let's go, let's go.
But,
I didn't know
they were getting phones, I'd have been straight over.
We were just very slow. It's okay.
Will you have my fingers for them?
Stop wanking them.
Yeah, that probably helps, you know. Like, actually.
Oh, great. Have you noticed someone's missing?
And also, what do you mean, what's missing? McMorris is missing. All the stuff is back to the car. I know he said. But we need to bring this stuff, and we need to go, and also we need to do a song chant of... I'll tell you back at the car because I don't want to sing it here because I don't want us to be.
Okay.
But you know.
Yeah. Alright.
So we need to.
Our captain's happy. Because we won. I'm going to pick up my bag.
Thank you very much, folks, for bringing this stuff over.
That's yours. This.
Yeah, sure. My love.
He comes up to me and says sorry for stealing the fig. Look how many fucking figs have been stealed off as well.
I just said.
That's the end of the day.
I didn't say sorry, I just said thank you for giving you those.
No, that was easy. Sorry, I couldn't steal the smokers. Stealing pegs off you.
Yeah, that's right, William.
You have a fucking backhand, you using that field.
You wanna live?
See the way you turn around like that shouldn't have gone kind of like I just didn't do that there, he just like
thirsty as fuck.
Actually, that but the bat was my fault, you know.
No, it's okay, because if you, I didn't get the test run through, this is why I wanted to train with it, but so many problems, the Vickers and oh my god, guys,
I do want to drink all this on the team. I'm not gonna do that.
That's why when I got 3 hours sleep.
What about men alive, Gary?
Right, superpowers. Throw it in. Let's go.
Long cock spangle.
Yes, cock spangle. Little tiny dancer. Sorry, wank spangle. Whatever the fuck that is.
Oh,
my God.
So this is where my back healed up.
Oh, my back's killing me.
Oh, I know how you feel.
No, you know.
No, honestly, mine's not as bad as his back.
That's okay, I'm glad you said
that. Although, like,
I thought that was very insensitive of you because his back was fucking.
Yeah.
Yeah.
You were
like,
here.
Like, I've never seen you like that, yeah. And I've never seen anybody like that before, as in, like, that bad, you know.
I never get back problems.
But it's only because of that thing that happened, though.
Aye.
I was waiting for him to finish.
Why is that all that?
You don't really understand because, like, yours was much worse than us.
That's alright.
Oh, for fuck's sake, it's not there. The gas supply's over here. Ah, Chris.
Honestly, it's better. It's better he interrupted me because I was about to go, well, you don't know how it feels. Even though I was going to word it as, you don't know how I feel, yours is much worse.
It was a successful commander.
Hey, just get everybody in shot action and do it to yourself, okay?
What's this? Pan? What were you looking
for? Just to get everybody into frame if possible, yeah.
This is a camcorder, it films.
Oh, you can't.
What I can do.
Very well done, everybody, like, honestly. Thank you very much. You've done really well, especially you. You're the most clumsiest person I've ever known in my entire life, and you've done it perfect. You're a credit to yourself, so are you, and so are you. And I'm fantastic, and you're brilliant in the camera. That's very vain, but you're good with that there.
I like vain.
Okay.
Gerald's got his own food. It's called Rogan Chicken.
Right.
On the amount of times he's went to the Philippines.
Thank you.
Captain isn't well, he's got a migraine coming on, he's exhausted, hasn't eaten much, I had a busy day today, so everybody's ordering Just Eat off my phone, I'm paying for it on my card, and they're going to give me the fucking cash.
Yep.
Yeah.
I'm actually glad you got that recorded, Jimmy.
Because I'm nice as fuck.
No, I'm glad you have it recorded, so it's a record.
Nobody can sell it and agree to pay you back.
What is all doing on my phone right now? I'm joking.
Back, right? Yeah. We're all pending back, right? On camera.
Oh yeah, working on back.
I know he's on, just upon your legs and your cocks.
Today's Monday, today's the day we go home. But Ethan wants to do some sightseeing. I didn't vlog the last night wherever we came back because fuck, I'm just exhausted. I went, my heart Chinese, got even shorter, and I nearly went to bed, but the rest of them stayed up. Lack of sleep, I haven't slept properly since Wednesday or so before I even came here, but I've had a great time.
Where's Preston? Where's William? You can actually get it sorted.
Who would like the honour?
Do it yourself and that's it.
Who would like the honour?
Of what?
Putting my socks and shoes on for me. Because I struggled to bend forward.
There you go, Michael.
Yeah, give him a hand, Michael.
Yeah. Didn't I tell you your back was fine?
Have you got your stuff packed, Jimmy, yeah?
Mostly, yeah.
Mostly?
Mostly. Oh yeah, Michael, yeah.
Get it in there.
Oh yeah, get it in. Oh, I like the way your hands are rubbing against my head. Like, Morris is still better at it though. But you're new. You're just starting. But we'll
I'm
get
learning.
You, we'll get you past that.
That sounded really badly.
It's meant to.
Disclaimer, there's nothing vulgar going on. These people are just dicks.
Under your command.
These are civilians at the moment. But I am the driver, so you have to do it as well.
This is my first shower in 2-3 days. I feel sexy. You do feel sexy. Cunt.
What?
Oh, you didn't realize I was talking to you?
Oh, I didn't realize that.
We have left the caravan site. We're going to go sightseeing around Lincolnshire? Lincoln? I don't know, one or two. In the rain.
Oh, it's Woodville's Spot.
Woodville's what?
Woodhall's Spot.
Woodhall Spot?
Yeah.
What? I don't know. Ethan must have to get photographs.
I'm going to see that war memorial. Well,
my hair's a mess.
War memorial. We're going to be getting photographs.
That is Irish, huh? Mm. That's like the way I write my initials.
Yep.
Mac. Yeah.
Yeah, I did, yeah.
What? It's actually a dam. It's a monument, see the way.
Oh, shit.
He's running.
Right.
Top of your lungs, okay? 3, 2, 1. We won!
We won! We won!
We won!
We won!
We won!
We won!
We won!
We won!
We won!
We won!
We won!
We won!
Yeah, I don't know if my eardrums can take much more. Hey, play that there, see, that's like. There you go.
I can't hear
you,
lad. I know. It's
because
of you.
You're closer to the mic.
Yeah, I know.
So we're back at where the ferry is. After a 6-hour drive, my back is sore. Our asses are numb. We've been sitting in those chairs for 6 hours. Oh, I'm just glad to stand.
Yeah,
I know. And I let out a few big massive farts as well. And if we go to the car, farts I've been holding in because I don't want to stick the car out. Ethan, driver, really appreciates that. God, what have I done to my hair? God. I need a shave. I really gotta shave this shit. Negan, I'm walking dead.
And then I
tell you what, I'm gonna get another one. Anyway,
so. Same one?
Yeah.
So you get two?
Yeah,
I'm
hoping. E0, right?
E0, yeah.
We see it does it again. The R one's fucking stuck.
Get the.
Oh, no, we got two, that's okay. Oh, fuck. I haven't had them.
Oh, so it worked for you?
Yeah, put coins in.
Yeah.
Have you got coins, Chris?
Yeah. Just 2 coins and I'll give them to you when I'm out of the car.
It's only because he has no coins.
They wouldn't take the car, they wouldn't take mine or Michael's. Just.
Are you looking?
Yep, out of the Espresso, actually.
How much are they?
It's £2.
Is that hot chocolate or
coffee? Yeah, hot chocolate, yeah.
I'm sure he knows what
number
this
one. There we go. £2. And then I'll just put it in the bin afterwards.
Good. Those are mugs and all there.
Oh, it comes out, yeah. There we go. Yeah, it's working right. It's working with the coins. So
I
was like,
well, I only have 5 and I got like 8, so where else is the heavy we got from the coins?
According to Michael, this is nice. Well, of course it would be nice, otherwise I wouldn't be buying it.
You don't mean a fucking lid.
Just be careful, because it's
see that? That actually was worth the hassle.
Tastes like shit, don't it?
Mm. Oh yeah. Looks like it too. Back on the ferry. Oh my god, this is lovely. I keep thinking I'm gonna fall off this. I'm not. They let me lie here for 30-40 minutes with the fly down. And they said they weren't looking this area. Fucking yes, they were. They won't admit it.
So we're up to get into
the. I'm gonna slide. Guys, I'm actually struggling here.
What's up?
Actually, I'm struggling.
Is it just me or did your eyes?
Yeah, I'm stuck.
Does your face look funny in that?
Actually,
I look pretty good.
Although,
I wish I actually had the proper hat.
I actually did struggle there.
That's why I asked you, right? It was going to be the hand.
Job?
I wish I had
the knife. I had to finish this.
I wish I got it for this.
Down in one. Down in one.
Come on, Jimmy. Only nothing. I don't want you to peek all over Chris here.
I do. Now we leave, back to the car, back to shitty Northern Ireland.
religion?
Do I? Fuck.
No, you'd rather be a chef than you.
Yeah, I nearly pulled a pretty girl in KFC in England, Lincoln. She ever sees this, you know who you are, babe. But I kind of prefer, I prefer midnight jinx, TikTok. Fuck, I never find the cookie in.
Nope. You fucking said that one, I have the book. He's a slank fuck that didn't find the cookie in.
Thank you, Michael. I mean,
I've never seen it. And it wouldn't matter if Chris was panicking or not, because he'd...
He panics anyway. Hike.
Okay, the ship we can sink now because we're on red.
Yay! Fuck your...
Go fuck yourself.
Well, there's still quicksand. Yeah.
What? I don't understand what you mean, man. There wouldn't be quicksand underneath of what's popping that boot. It'll be concrete.
Joke would have hit better if I would have said it at the right time.
That was me back home now. I have work in the morning. We're back sooner than we thought we were going to be. Minxie, 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 minxie. Oh, I had fun.